Hi, I'm John Runge, sales manager at Patz Corporation. Growing up on a family farm in Wisconsin, and later as a young dairy herdsman, Patz to me has always been an important part of the farm operation. From the top of the silo to the tip of the cow's nose, from the tip of her tail to the brim of the manure spreader, Patz engineers, sales team, and dedicated dealers understood the dairy barn, the cow, and the work. Since 1948, Patz's engineering principle has made it an industry leader. Power equals work divided by time, allowing you to do more work with the power you have in less time. There's been a lot of progress in over 70 years, and Patz has kept pace with how farmers feed, their understanding of animal nutrition and herd health. By the 1980s, Patz expanded the feed room with tumble mixers, bringing total mixed rations, the TMR, to America's dairyland. In the 1990s, the TMR broke out of the feed room with PTO-powered open-top horizontal mixers. The mixer was mobile. Feeding was on the move. By the 2000s, feed storage followed the freestall barn, bunkers, bags, and baleage. The feed pad was now the new feed room, and feed mixing went vertical. Farmers needed to load faster, mix faster, feed faster. Vertical mixers were more reliable, had fewer moving parts, and less maintenance and downtime. Today, whether you're feeding 40 cows or 4,000, Patz offers mixing capacities from 180 to 1,800 cubic feet, feeding 30 cows or 300 in a single load. When you stop by your local dealer, visit your next farm show, or see an ad in the farm paper, you're not looking for a mixer, you're looking for a mix, a total mixed ration. In upcoming videos, we would like to talk with you about that mix and what makes Patz the most valued mix and the most trusted mixer. Like us on Facebook, follow us on Instagram, and check out our YouTube channel. And most of all, get to know your local Patz dealer, because they know family farming.